first wild night of a fallen kingdom, Ulbrich hides away in a humble mountain village until a chance encounter sends him after the former comrade turned traitor.
Heads up, bye!
Gotcha!
I don't feel so hot.
You know what they say, man. Don't look a gift boat in the mouth. Or something like that.